Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you for this great opportunity you have given to us. We bless you, Lord. We give you praise. Power belongs to God. Power belongs to God. In heaven and the earth, all power belongs to God. Power belongs to God. Power belongs to God. In heaven and the earth, all power belongs to God. I say power belongs to God. All power belongs to God. In heaven and the earth, all power belongs to God. I say power belongs to God. All power belongs to God. Oh, in heaven and the earth, all power belongs to God. I say power belongs to God. I say power belongs to God. Oh, in heaven and the earth, power belongs to God. I say power belongs to God. Oh, power belongs to God. In heaven and the earth, all power belongs to God. I say power belongs to God. All power belongs to God. Oh, in heaven and the earth, all power belongs to God. I say praises belongs to God. Oh, praises belongs to God. In heaven and the earth, I say praises belongs to God. Praises belongs to God. Oh, praises belongs to God. Yeah, in heaven and the earth, I say praises belongs to God. I say praises belongs to God. Yeah, praises belongs to God. I say in heaven and the earth, I say praises belongs to God. I say glory belongs to God. I say glory belongs to God. I say in heaven and the earth, I say glory belongs to God. I say glory belongs to God. God, glory belongs to God. God in heaven and the earth, I say glory belongs to God. I say praises belongs to God. All glory belongs to God. I say in heaven and the earth, I say glory belongs to God. Praises belongs to God. I say praises belongs to God. I say in heaven and the earth, praises belongs to God. Father, we want to appreciate you for this another great opportunity you have given to us to pray. We thank you because we know you are faithful. You will bring your word to pass in our life, that they be glorified, that they be exalted, that they be magnified. We give you glory, we give you praise. There is none like you, Jesus. Hallelujah. There is none to compare with you. Be thou lifted high, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Hello, everyone.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. God bless you all in the name of Jesus. I would like us to open our Bibles to James chapter 4, verse 7. James chapter 4, verse 7. The Bible says, therefore submit to God. Resist the devil and he will flee from you. Submit to God. Resist the devil and he will flee from you. Just open your mouth and say, Father, I submit my will to your will. I submit my life to your will. I submit my life to you. I submit to you, Lord. I submit to you, Lord. I submit to you. Lebra de masa pratatata marakato sosokomorianda. Lord, I submit to you. I submit to you. I submit to you. Jesus, I submit to you. Rebo suta brade makoto lobre de mahadaha. Open your mouth and say, Lord, I submit my will to you. I submit my life to you. I submit my totality. I submit them to you, Lord. I submit them to you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. I want you to begin to command the devil. The Bible says, resist him and he will flee from you. You are going to pray. Say, devil, get out of my life. Get out of my marriage. Devil, get out of my finance. In the name of Jesus Christ, open your mouth and resist him. Open your mouth and command him to leave your marriage, leave your husband, leave your children. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, devil, lose your grip and go out of my family. Pray that prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. I agree with you by the authority in the word of God. Raba shandele mo sontala brade mo kondori babaha. Libra dere mo sokoto le bradada malige dere mo sontoria. My God and my Father, I pray today by the authority you has given to me. I command devil, I command demon, lose your grip out of this life in the name of Jesus. Lose your grip out of their family. Lose your grip out of their relationship. Lose your grip out of their life in the name of Jesus Christ. I command in any area, devil have take hold of you. Devil will resist you in the name of Jesus. We command you right now to lose your hold and leave this body. Lose your grip in Jesus' mighty name. Anywhere Satan have take hold of your health, I command them right now to lose their grip and leave you. In the name of Jesus, Satan, lose your hold over this life in Jesus' mighty name. Whatsoever evil you are doing in this body, lose your hold in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, resist the devil, it will flee from you. Satan will resist you in the name of Jesus over this family, over this marriage, over this life. We resist you in the name of Jesus Christ. Lose your hold out of this body. Lose your hold out of this life in Jesus' mighty name. I don't know the area devil has occupied in your life. The Bible says, submit to God and resist the devil. He will flee from you. Right now, we command every devil to flee from your life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I take authority over that foul spirit that is working against your progress. Lose your grip out of this life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I decree and I declare by the power and the authority in the name of Jesus, you have no stand, you have no hold, you have no power over this body in Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. Amen. I want to let you know that the Bible says, resist the devil and he will flee from you. Any demon that is within you, any power that is causing harm, any forces of hell that is fighting your life, fighting your marriage, fighting your destiny, I decree and I declare, lose your hold, you forces of hell. Lose your hold, you devil. In the name of Jesus Christ, we resist you out of this life. In the name of Jesus Christ, any witch or wizard that is causing havoc to your life, we resist resist you in the name of Jesus Christ. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus Christ. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know that power from your village that is fighting you, that says you will not go, that says you will not prosper, that says you will not succeed. I come in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I challenge him. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus Christ. We resist you. We rebuke you in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Lose your hold in Jesus' mighty name. I don't know that power from the kingdom of darkness that says you will not marry. Today, I challenge that power in the name of Jesus. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Lose your hold out of this life. Lose your grip out of this life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. The Bible says, submit to God. Resist the devil. He will flee from you. Any power that is holding your destiny, any power that is challenging your marriage, any power that is fighting your finance, we rebuke them. In the name of Jesus, we resist them. In the name of Jesus, I stand against the forces of hell that say you will not settle down. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus. Lose your grip in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare, you will settle down this year in Jesus' mighty name. Any power of Satan that say you will not prosper, that say you will not make it, lose your grip in the name of Jesus. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus Christ. You will make it this year. Things will work to favor you this year in Jesus' mighty name. I decree and I declare over your life, Makabara Mosunta Libra Demorokoto Ligadorima, Libra Dema Sunta Libra Demozondo, In Canto Ligadele Morokoto Ligadeya, in Jesus' mighty name. The demons will be there to hold you, not to move forward. And the Bible said, submit yourself to God, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. I come this hour in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I to rebuke any devil, to rebuke any forces of hell, to rebuke any foul spirit that is holding you, that is tying your destiny. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus Christ. Lose your grip out of this life. Lose your tentacles in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare this one free. I declare this one delivered. I declare it is well with this one. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. I don't know that power from your village that say you will not succeed, that say you will not prosper. Today, the Bible says, submit yourself to God, resist the devil, he shall flee from you. In the name of Jesus Christ, we resist every devil. We resist every forces of hell. We resist every queen of the coast. We resist every witch and wizard. We resist Satan out of your life. In the name of Jesus, may they lose their grip and go. They will never hold you anymore. You are free to succeed. You are free to get pregnant. You are free to marry in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Lose your hold in the name of Jesus. Lose your grip in the name of Jesus. We rebuke you, Satan, in Jesus' mighty name. We pray. Amen. I come to agree with you that any power that says you will not go, today, judgment of God will come on that power. May they lose you and for you to go. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, lose this marriage, lose this life, lose this life, lose her, lose him, wherever you have tied him. Any power that is holding him hostage, lose him and let him go. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree it is well with this one. By the power and by the authority in the word of the Lord, I decree it is well with you. That which God say he will do in your life, that which God have declared to do in your life, it shall come to pass. You are free. You are released. Even today, we resist demons. We resist devil. We resist the queen of the coast. We resist herbalists. We resist witches and wizards that are fighting you. They will have no place over your life. In Jesus' name I pray. I decree and I declare the hand of God will is upon your life to bless you. You are blessed. You are favored. You are promoted. In the name of Jesus Christ, may the grace of God be upon you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Today, the demons have fled from you. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. There is power, there is power. There is power in the blood. In the blood of Jesus, power. There is power, there is power. There is power, there is power. In the blood, there is power. In the blood of Jesus, power. In the blood, there is power. There is power, there is power. In the blood of Jesus, power. In the blood of Jesus, power. There is power, there is power. There is power, there is power. In the blood, there is power. Receive power to conquer your enemies. Receive power to resist demon in your life. Receive the grace of God. Today I decree and I declare that any power challenging you, you will conquer. We resist that power. Ancestral power, we resist you. Witchcraft power, we resist you. Marine power, we resist you. Herbalist power, we resist you. Occultic power, we resist you. In the name of Jesus Christ. And the Bible says you will flee. We command you to 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 flee. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. I bless God for your life, that whatsoever power, any demon that is hovering around your destiny, we resist them today. They will flee. Spirit of poverty, we flee. Spirit of rejection, we flee. Spirit of failure, we flee. In the name of Jesus Christ, the grace of God will come to pass in your life. In Jesus' name I pray. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Amen and amen. You are blessed. You are favored. May the hand of God be upon you. The grace of God upon your life. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord that we serve give you a testimony. You shall be fulfilled. In Jesus' name. The Bible says, submit yourself to God. Resist the devil. He will flee from you. I join my faith with your faith that any devil that is troubling you, we resist them in the name of Jesus Christ. Any demon that is troubling you in your dreams, we resist them in the name of Jesus Christ. It is well with you. May the peace of the Lord be upon you. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Amen and amen. God bless you. Share this video to the glory of Jesus. My name remains Pastor S.O. Divine. I will be with you shortly by 3 o'clock. Hallelujah. Amen.